So let us today discuss about what to study. What to study? Yeah, it's a very commonly asked question, particularly in the days of the exams, or in the days when the exams are nearing, or in the days when you feel that the revisions have occurred so many times that you don't feel like how to select the topic for studying. You just get up in the morning, get your things set on the study table, but then end up wasting time, what to study, what not to study, and all these things. So for you, I've divided this into two parts: favorite topics and the topics which are the need of the hour. What are favorite topics? These are the topics which always keep you rolling. I mean, you know them very well. You find them very easy to revise, and they always keep your interest on. Like whenever you want to study these topics, there is a kind of enthusiasm. Yes, today I'm going to study. On the other hand, there are certain topics which might have got your questions wrong in the recent test, or frequently wrong. They may not get you going much towards the self-study. Practically, you may be finding those topics a bit difficult. They may or may not be that difficult. That is a separate thing, but you find them difficult. And another practical thing, you might find them boring to revise sometimes. It happens. So, what to choose in the morning? See, I won't go either completely with the favorite topics or with the other topics. But mind my words, there has to be a very, very intelligent balance. I'll say that again. Very, very intelligent balance between these two kinds of topic. I don't want to ignore either these or these. These are necessary to keep you rolling, and these are necessary because these are necessary. So what to do? On the daily basis, the first thing is you should not be wasting any time selecting the topic. You should start it. Second thing, you must have a target to achieve. And according to that target, you must be knowing what are the deficiencies, what are the gaps you need to fill. So what is the topic particularly to study maybe today? Third important thing, it must go in the right direction. Now please don't do this, like take some random topic from a particular subject, study this for some time, then you find it not going well, then you select another topic. That is a sheer wastage of time and energy. Don't do that. And the most important, as I always say, is keep calm. When you keep calm, you can plan well, your efficiency is more. And from the previous video, see, if you remember those three things, that it is preparation of the topic, then it is preparation of the subject, and then it is preparation of yourself for the exam. So these are very, very important things. So whenever from now onwards you feel like not able to decide what to study, come back to me, watch this video again, get yourself energized, motivated, and start, because that is the best thing for you to do. So till the next one, thank you.